But it is time right now for him to see if he can make that shot. And if he does, he will be given $1 million courtesy of Foot Locker Stores. Mike Hovind, it is time. Take your best shot.
Dan Marley. Young Mike Hovind has a zen-like visual imagination drill he goes through. He throws this ball up above his head four times. Then he walks down underneath the basket. In his words, he becomes the basket. 16 years old. Here we go. Mike Hovind, one shot for $1 million. Everybody on their feet here at America West. He's going to take a couple of shots without the ball. Two times, then about three or four dribbles, and then we will see. Let's just wait and watch. See the stunned crowd and everybody here as the youngster did not get it all the way to the hoop, and who would with this incredible pressure? Oh, the young Mike Hovind has missed his shot at $1 million.